Nina baba mkhwamude wangisikisile vusungulo lude lwangithunga impumulo nina bendihale baba njengesibhaga sona simababa kumahashanga ngiyayibingelela yonke ingabade enhla nasezansi ngumntungwa lona kwikholo khumalo TV ku YouTube ngethemba nisaphila nina beqhawe ngethemba nisaphila nina bezulu eliphezulu niphile ngani zakwethu niphephe kula maholidi kancibijane nina beqhawe sisaphila thina emantungweni sisaphila kwasokhumalo esithombeni nina beqhawe uNtshingwayo umfo Mahole iqhawe likaZulu uNtshingwayo kaMahole wakwaKhoza lona ohleze siqikini okakwe yinsizwa uNtshingwayo kaMahole iqhawe likaZulu iqhawe lavelela kakhulu ke ngesikhathi sokubusa kwesilo sasontini isilo ucetshwayo nina beqhawe kanye ke futhi nangesikhathi sokubusa kwesilo sasemkungundlovu isilo udingane kasenza ngakhona kwazise phela leli qhawe leli uNtshingwayo labuthwa yisona isilo sasemkungundlovu isilo udingane libuthelwa ke ebuthweni umkhulu ngo-1833 nina beqhawe kuthiwa uyise kaNtshingwayo uMahole wakhula ke nenkosi uMjowane kaNdaba wayekhule nenkosi uMjowane kaNdaba inkosi usenza ngakhona kaJama uyise wesilo ushaka uyise welembe kuthiwa babe bengabahlobo abakhulu bakhula ndawonye belusa iinkomo emaqeleni nina beqhawe uNtshingwayo yena wabuthwa isilo sasemgungundlovu ngo-1833 ebuthelwa ke ebuthweni umkhulutshane elalibuye laziwe ukuthi ke liyibutho ke lendlavini iinsizwa zomkhulutshane eyiningi lazo kuthiwa zayizalwe ngo-1813 nina beqhawe ezinye ke iyinsizwa ezazikuleli butho leli lomkhulutshane singabala ke inkosi uMasiphula kaMamba yasemgazini okwahamba kwahamba yagcina isiwundunankulu kaZulu ngesikhathi sokubusa kwesilo sakwaNodwengu isilo uMpande kasenza ngakhona sibale futhi inkosi uMnyamana kaNqengelele yasemashengeni nayo futhi okwahamba kwahamba yagcina isiwundunankulu kaZulu ngesikhathi sokubusa kwesilo sasondini isilo ucetshwayo kaMpande sibale futhi inkosi uSigananda kazokufa yabasemachubeni yakwashezi nina beqhawe inkosi lena ke eyabamba elikhulu iqhaza inkosi uSigananda kazokufa yasemachubeni yabamba elikhulu iqhaza empini ka-1906 impi yamakhanda impi kaPambatha impi ke eyalwa ke ngobushokobezi yabe ke iphakathi ke kweyinsizwa zakwaZulu nina beqhawe kanye ke namangisi nina bezulu eliphezulu nina benkosi zonke le yinsizwa ke ngiyibalile ke okumasiphula uMnyamana uNtshingwayo uSigananda zabamba futhi ke elikhulu ke iqhaza zalwa kakhulu zalwa ke ngobuqhawe obukhulu encome mhla ka-16 Zibandlela 1838 ushukuthi ke encome ke kwakulwa ke uZulu uZulu ngaphansi kwesilo ke udingana inkomo yabo yawedwa kwaSoshangane ezinye zofa umdlebe isilo sasemgungundlovu kushuthi ke uZulu ke wawubambene phezulu namabhunu amabhunu ke kaAndres Pretorius encome mhla ka-16 Zibandlela nina beqhawe nina bezulu eliphezulu uNtshingwayo ke wabuye wavelela ke futhi ngo-1879 esandlwana mhla ka-22 Masingana mhla uZulu ke ubambene namangisi esandlwana uZulu ke kulempi ke wawudla ke umhlanganiso nina beqhawe wawehlula amangisi uNtshingwayo kaMahole ke wabe ke engumdidiyeli wempi kaZulu impi eyanqoba ke amangisi mhla ka-22 Masingana 1879 nina beqhawe nina ke bezulu eliphezulu kuthiwa ke wayeseqambe nesaga uNtshingwayo kaMahole isaga ke sithi khuzithutha ziyangithuthunukela emangeni nina beqhawe isaga esithi Awukhuzithuthu ziyangithuthu nukile emangeni ngicabanga ukuthi niyasazi leso saka esithi khuzithuthu ziyangithuthu nukela emangeni nina beqhawe umfula ke imangeni isizalo sawo ke isiphetho sawo singasentabeni ke imfongomfongo khona kwelabashokobezi kwelasenquthu ngicabanga ukuthi umfula imangeni ungenela emzinyathi uma ngaphosisi nina beqhawe iqhawe elikhulu leli uNtshingwayo kaMahole wakwaKhoza iqhawe elikhulu likaZulu leli nina beqhawe nilibona ke sithombeni lihlezi siqikini nina beqhawe leli qhawe ke leli lasala ke enkundleni mhla ka-21 Ntulikazi 1883 mhla umntwana uyibhebhu etheleka ke esigodlweni sasondini isigodlo ke sesilo ucetshwayo ke ezohlasela ke ikhulu ke ezazotha ke isilo ke ucetshwayo ke nesilo ucetshwayo naso ke salimala kodwa ke sona sizalanga ke enkundleni sakwazi ke kuphuma ke siphula kundlele ke isilo ke ucetshwayo ke sasinda ke kulokho ke kuhlaselwa ke ukuhlasela ke kukamntwana ke uyibhebhu ehlasela ke isigodlo ke sasondini mhla ka 21 Ntulikazi 1883 21 July 1883 uNtshingwayo kaMahole kushuthi ke waye seyisikhulu ke esiphezulu ke ngaleso sikhathi isikhulu ke sesilo ke sasondini ke isilo kucetshwayo waba ke ngesinye ke seyikhulu ezasala ke enkundleni ke mhla ke umntwana uyibhebhu ehlasela ke ondini wasala ke enkundleni ke umfo kaMahole umfo kaKhoza ezinye ke izikhulu ke ezasala ke enkundleni singabala ke inkosi uSirayo kaXhongo wakwaNgobese sibale uNdwandwe kaMdlaka wakwaLanga sibale ke umqandi kaTshana wakwaSibisi sibale uDilikane kaHlakanyana waseMambatheni sibale uMbopha kaOlizibo wakwaHlabisa sibale uLumbi kaOlizibi wakwaHlabisa omzala ke besilo ke uMpande ke lapha ngibabalayo omalume omzala besilo uMpande laba engibabalayo nina beqhawe insizwa zakaHlabisa ke lezi ke ombopha kaOlizibi kanye ke nolumbi kaOlizibi wakwaHlabisa kubona omalume omzala nina beqhawe ayilishiyele ke kuleyo ndawo nake beqhawe sibale kufuni nenkosi uSekethwayo kanhlaka ke yakwaMdlalosi ziningi izikhulu ke ezasala ondini mhla ke umntwana ke uyibhebhu ke ehlasela ke ondini ake ngime ke lapho nina beqhawe ke baphile ke abezilwe liphezulu baphile ke abakahlamvana bhula umlilo endolinde ubase ngumantshonga benoqelebana uzulu ladumo obala lapho ungemunga ungemtholo usinakanaka seyincwadi ebeyibhala umali mate kwabamhlopha belungu ukhaba limelelodwa ngasenhlungwane amanye amakhaba emili ixexeleko.